A car goes off the Kernwood Bridge in Salem and plunges into the Danvers River. Police are telling us the driver made it out on his own and actually swam to shore. He was the only person in the car. Right now, police are still investigating the crash. They say it's too early to determine whether anyone will face charges.